was called The War of the Fate, The War of the Chosen, the new DLC that came out for it. I have played XCOM 2 before, both on my PS4 and on PC, and I love it. XCOM is such a good game. If you haven't played it before, again, this is probably going to be a little weird because it's coming out of left field, out of nowhere, but I really like it, and I wanted an excuse to play it, so why not a video? Let's see what people think. XCOM, if you know the Mario plus Rabbids game that just came out, where you get in and you get into battlefields and you take your turns to move your characters like little chess pieces, and then you have to aim at them, and you have percentages of how you can aim at them, and if you can hit them, that's what this game is. This came before that. I don't know if this is the first game of that type. I doubt it. Well, obviously it's XCOM 2, there's XCOM 1 as well. But it's just a really good game. I don't really care about the story. I don't really care about any of the best stuff that's going on. I just love the kind of... I love the gameplay to it. You get different characters and...
We have a lead on the alien black side, but we'll have to rely on the local resistance to actually get us into the facility.
Okay.
We should try to make contact with their forces in the region as soon as
possible. Okay, let's investigate that. See you in this map.
Find out what's behind this sort of avatar project.
Stop talking. Look at this map that you get to go around as well. Wait till you see. Oh, look, it's Ireland right there. Oh, well, Ireland, England. I guess I don't live in Ireland now. I live in Brighton. So it's weird. If you don't know what the game is, I'm not gonna be able to explain it well. I'm not gonna have time to be able to explain it. So let's just get in and well, I wait 7 days for this. But I'm also researching some alien products. Oh, yeah.
So much of my own research based upon this simple design.
Uh-huh.
If only I had known.
Yeah. All right, let's do a mission. I think I can best show off what the game is if I actually do a mission. By the way, I'm not good at this game. So I mean, I think XCOM veterans out there are gonna be like, Jack, no, let's stop. But I would love some tips because I've always played this game. Mike Ross is some badass here. I've always played this game kind of just on my own knowledge without looking up anything else, which usually doesn't happen, but I have my sniper dude here. I have a sharpshooter. It's weird that I only get to send in two dudes. But I also have my ranger, and rangers are my favorite because they have a sword. So if you go over real close to a person, you can actually slice them with a sword and do mad damage. Oh, wait. We have two squads of two. If something happens, please tell me I sent in a ranger and a sniper because they're perfect close quarters and bad back quarters. Bye-bye. Okay, Foxtrot, Delta, Whiskey, Tango, get in, go, go, go. Oh, this is creepy. Let's try move first. I'm still concealed as this character. And they said you're only concealed through actions. I don't know if that counts as my movement. Wait, there's two of them. Okay, there's one here. Can I fire on you there? Why?
A deadly trap.
Oh, there we go. I pressed the wrong button, that's why. I'm going to go here, and I'm going to wait till you see this. I'm going to show you guys a thing. Yeah! I love it. It's my favorite move in the game. It's just cool. The sword didn't count. Oh, bubble flower. My claymore didn't go off.
My people have encountered these beings before. At first, they
cool.
Appear minded.
Cool. Cool. Yeah, they're dead. They can be very deadly. Okay, free action. So now I can move twice as far. Nice one.
Affirmative.
Okay, I don't know what they do. They didn't attack me anytime. I've never faced them before, so I don't know. Why are you moving again? I think my shotgun person might be able to kill these, so I'm moving up. As this character to try and get a shot in somebody else.
As you order, Commander.
I also kind of want to spread out my guys and.
Stretch your board is close, but looks like these things don't want to make it easy for you. We will make it to your pet at that in time.
Here we go. Nice! Am I still concealed?
Hello.
Not revealed. Haha! So you have a 50-50% chance of being revealed. That's cool. Move soldiers to meeting point. Soldiers to meet. Okay. Alright, I actually have to move my guys out, so. I'm just moving you far. Shit. Shit. Do you get another action? Yes, you do. I hit him! Nice! Do I get another one? Maybe! Yes! Okay, moving up. Hello! Hi, friend! Ooh, there's a lot of these! But they like to clump together, so that's good. Ah, shit, there's the one here. Alright, I got it, I'm good. Maybe. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, for the love of God! Ow! Oh, I can just switch between soldiers, I forgot about that. Fuck. Okay. Okay, no, this is awkward. These, wait, no. If I move first, and then throw it, right? I can kill at least three of them. Six. Here we go. Fire in the hole! Get him! Hell yeah! And later on, then you can actually start. Well, I think you can do it now. If you knock someone down, you can, like, kill, like, knock out the floor underneath them and fuck them up. It's really fun! Right, what am I doing here? Over here? And then you can kill this guy. Nice!
Target down!
You get another move to kill that guy. Holy hell!
Yes, one we do not have time.
Oh, Mama, nice shot! Hashtag skirmisher's life.
Your fires may be down, but unfortunately, that was our extraction point.
I don't know what's happening. Wait, that's an alien activity again?
Rapidly on approach to your position. The lost.
This is getting overwhelming, man! Alright, fuck you! You die now! I didn't even explode! I've already shoot you before, so I thought you'd explode! Okay, you can't actually attack. Okay, you're out of fire, that's good. My lady character already has one health! This is fucking bad! You need to come back and help out! Oh yeah, here we go! 95% chance to hit that dude! Get over here! Mess him up! Do the slash! Yeah! Oh god! Okay, I can hopefully kill three of them here, with my grenade.
Awesome!
Okay, we're heading out, we're almost there. Except Tiffany. Wait, it's not Tiffany that's down. It's somebody else. Natalia, bye-bye! Wait for it, wait for it. There's two. Nice. Good job there, Elena. Okay, you can get into the area now as well. Nice. Good job, my dude. Careful, careful. Ooh, hard on the ankles. Right, you are going to fuck him up. And then we are going out to the store. Yeah, kick it open. No, no prisoners. Make one video out of it. For now.